This is the LDS Business College Library tutorial for searching the database ABI Inform. This database is specialized and is primarily comprised of business-focused journals. You would choose this database to help with economics, accounting, and finance homework. From the library's website, we can find ABI Inform by going to Databases by Subject and looking for the Business heading. When we click on the link, it takes us to the homepage for ABI Inform. Here, we are going to perform a search by clicking on Advanced Search. The Advanced Search will allow us to search by company/organization, NAICS code, classification code, location, or person. I'm going to look up a company that we can include in our search. I am looking for the company titled New York & Company. So I type New York and press search. It might be a little bit easier if I press begins with. So let's see what happens here. Perfect. I'll add that to my search. I'm primarily interested in their quarterly reports. So I will type quarterly reports into the search bar and press search. I have 32 results. If I wanted to refine these results, I could narrow by full text, peer-reviewed, source type, and publication date, and so on. I'm going to narrow to the last 5 years. That narrows my results down to 4. If I click on the first result, I'm given the full text. I can also click on details for the title, publication year, and so on. This information will be important in creating a citation. If I wanted to see other articles in the same publication, I would click the title of the publication. Here you can browse the specific issues. I can also choose, if I go back to the full text, I can also choose to hide the highlighting. This will get rid of any search terms that I included in my search from showing up highlighted in the results. If I want to see that, I can turn it back on. I can also, on the right-hand toolbar, choose to print, email, or cite this report. If you have any questions or would like help exploring this database further, come ask a librarian at the third floor reference desk.